3, 2, 1. But that's the tank light. Someone does this, just go this. It's the same as Ryan too, like if you charge you're dead. It's like if you it's worse than Ryan.
Yeah.
Keeps anting me and it kills my momentum. As soon as I get antied, I'm dead. There's like no defensiveness. Yeah, get in here, motherfucker! So far, he is also ops overtuned at the moment.
Should be. They took the robot.
Coming for you.
I gotta get out of there.
It's getting crazy here. The enemy has claimed the robot from this. Feeling better, I hope.
Hey, check in.
Thanks for catching me up.
I'm dead.
Okay, let's take things up a notch.
The weird knockdown that he does when he slams, I don't think the animations are totally complete on this character yet. And if they are, it's super cheap. The voice line was so weird.
I have both of their supports occupied. Oh, no, it's our screen. Never mind.
Oh, you're all the way in the back. Oh. Okay.
I took out two.
Okay. Well, we can do something with that. We can make it work. You got dragon? Get ready.
Okay.
Push up into me. I'm going in. What? My old light? Oh no, it didn't disappear.
I believe the robot's better off with us. Don't you?
Well, everybody got countered there.
Tree stirs beneath the soil.
That was embarrassing.
I shouldn't have done that. Oh shit. Oh, the ante just got dead. Fuck!
And
you might be able to get dragon across it. There we go. Not bad at all. We're down two. We're up one. Got their tank. Huge. This is so winnable.
It was a pleasure.
Nice. Victory. Just make it a cat. Play of the game.